Well, I put on my boots and my Cinelock suit and headed straight for that fence. No, it ain't my life. And Farmer Johnson said he better not catch me in here again. But his fields are so green, got corn and soybeans. Just give me a good climbing stand, and in just a minute I'll be high in a tree with a bow in my hand. 'Cause I hunt deer in posted places. When I get caught, the game warden chases me away. But I slip right back in the next day. Sure, I'm afraid of jail time and a ticket. There's a monster buck in Farmer Johnson's thicket. So I hunt deer in posted places.
He ain't gonna catch me this time.
Well, I know it's wrong to hunt where I don't belong. I've been run out of here before. But the size of that rack keeps me coming back. Yeah, 200's about what he'll score. I've tried and I've tried to law abide. I've even called poachers anonymous. But every November I start to remember that adrenaline rush. 'Cause I hunt deer in posted places. When I get caught, the game warden chases me away.
And I slip right back in the next day.
Yes, sure, I'm afraid of jail time and a ticket. But there's a monster buck in Farmer Johnson's thicket. So I hunt deer in posted places. Yeah, I hunt deer in posted places. When I get caught, the game warden chases me away.
And I slip right back the next day.
Sure, I'm afraid of jail time and a ticket. There's a monster buck in Farmer Johnson's thinking. So I hunt deer in posted places. Yeah, we hunt deer in posted places. When we get caught, the game warden chases us away.
And we'll slip right back the next day.
Oh, you're afraid of jail time and a ticket. But that monster buck in Farmer Johnson's thinking keeps me coming back. Posted places. Yeah, we hunt deer in posted places. When we get caught, the game warden chases us away.
And we slip right back the next day. What am I gonna do if I get caught? He's gonna take my license. He may even take my bow. He may even take my truck. Oh no, what am I gonna do?